In this video, we will look at how to use a top-loading balance. We first add our weighboat to the balance and press the tear button to zero out the balance's mass. And then we add our solid to the weighboat, and we can continue to add solid to the weighboat until we have the amount of solid measured out that we need. And as we do this, we can see the balance changing. Once we reach the desired amount of solid that's been weighed out, we can record that mass in our lab notebook.